Recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see the pressure, yeah. 30 seconds.
Okay.
No, what you have on the lens, you don't close out.
How do you, I don't know how to try this one for.
You don't be open. You got to open up for you.
You see now?
Nana, you open up here.
Uh-huh.
You know, you take picture.
This
is a take picture.
It is film already.
It is take picture. Watch here.
Yeah, because
I'm taking picture.
Yes. So that is one of the future for snap.
Mm-hmm.
Let me there for here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Try to zoom in there. Come and show you something.
Huh?
Where is the film?
Huh?
Where is this?
Uh-huh.
I make it maybe, where is this? I make it maybe brighter. You see?
Okay.
You make it maybe bright.
Yeah.
You see? You make it maybe darker. You see?
Yeah. See? This is record, you know.
Uh-huh. See, I mean it's bright. You see, the picture is a bit clear.
Yeah. I never been shown up read that, you know.
Yeah. See, I think it changed for this.
Now see the done now?
Yes, yes,
yeah.
What's that zoom there?
Oh my, zoom this somewhere now. You should never even read them.
Yeah, then they give me some painkiller. They really don't do that kind too much, you know? So they give me painkiller, but I can't take and the thing won't work at all. Blah, blah, blah. But I get contractions up to like 5 minutes interval. Yes, no dilation. Yes, so then feel busy. Yes.
Baby, don't cry. Baby, don't cry. Stop crying, little baby. What's your name? Little baby.
Yes.
Oh. Little baby is hungry. What's the baby's name? What's the baby's name?
Can I fuck Mia?
Mofo. Can I fuck Mia Mofo? She was born on 11/24/99 at 10 p.m.
Yeah,
10:08 p.m.
Now the doctors they only work on Monday
at the University of Pennsylvania Hospital in Philadelphia.
So the doctor talks, better maybe you are now things that subside and then you'll be in an emergency because
she weighs 7 pounds 9.4 inches.
Yeah, then you go to your
time, huh? I know. He
cut umbilical cord.
Her length is 18 and
3 down. So me too, I'll be
inches.
Aware, you know. When I say no, you don't want to talk me. Yeah, there's money from my corner, I will be able to talk. And they, as I do, and they ask me if I feel alright, you know.
This is the mother talking on the phone.
No, everything is fine.
Miss Pamela Mofo.
Before I have my eye open, all over here.
She's a brave lady.
You didn't see anything. Now I just
look good,
you know. They did, me and you said they will fix the operating room.
She's talking on the phone with Madame Fondren from New Jersey. Florence Fondren.
Yeah, you don't tire. They say breathing is on the low. Yeah, it's on the low. So they say no one go for
it. Hey. Little baby.
A
little baby. That's a father, John Mofo. Playing with a little baby. Baby girl. She's 2 days old, right?
Yeah, just 1 day.
1 day old?
No, better just do it. If I want the child and I want my life.
Yeah, little baby. Come on, let me see your face. Good. Open your mouth. Crying. Ah, beautiful baby. She's hungry. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good.
Hey.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what the doctor said. They look, there's just no way you don't get any level for 3 days. And they see how the money is going to be paid. You say, they're not safe. Yeah, they say they're not safe. There's just no way.
Yeah.
Where me have been born.
Well,
vaginally. So. Maybe not
this is Mr. Way. John Mofo.
This is the greatest gift on this planet.
Good. We are responsible. Your responsibilities have increased.
I'll cry, but John Mofo will start crying before the white Erica bring that suggestion. Doctors that come, you change. You one can't talk. There is no way. So, as we will do, as we know, no problem. Right now, they
you want to see me face first?
Yep.
Okay. Where are your kids there? Your name is there now, Ian Johnny Moore. But Sister Frank has been here for a long time. All that confusion, all that doing, it didn't even happen. So, Johnny Moore will go buy a video camera now. We don't even videotape, but anyway, we will get camera being on my back. We'll be in hospital with Sister Ida now. Yes, yeah, John Moore called for 3 a.m. Say, Ida, this is more of the info. Bam again, and the second time this. So, me, that was the goal the second time. I just tell John Moore, say, I'm telling those doctors, if they don't give me something for pain, I'm not leaving the hospital. Yes, so when they go, they see what they see. You know, now I can't see where, you know, for Cameroon, woman, they just say, woman born fine, picking that, and woman who died, picking woman alive. You know, that kind of thing, no, because they want force up, and then our doctors, they need foresee some kind of things. Yeah, and I say, where the woman feel die pain, then picking the force up, come on outside. Then woman, and I saw me, I just figure out there, I say, no. Yeah, because you know, see plenty of things, it happened like that for Cameroon, no. Mommy, they die, then lift the gift. It really common, that kind of thing, because they want for some. So I've just got the decision. I mean, we are fine. I'll suffer for how many weeks? I know I call and suffer anyway. Yeah, I'll feel the pains for what, how long we have to do, and then after that, everything will be fine. Oh God, that's some beautiful girl. If you see the picking here, it is shiny. Hey, beautiful. Now you know, say my daughter will just say. She may be a 6 to 7 pounds child at 9. Almost 8. Almost, you know, believe she that tiny belly? Yeah. 8 pounds. So I just doesn't have flock guess and correct flocking at 7, 8 in that. Yes. Flock it. Begin the shine. No feeling. Nothing is finished. Very smooth. From that it's skin be very smooth. There as they're washing now self, so it don't finish on you or you go. But I know it will end up be Black Beauty anyway. Yeah, you know, I know, that me will be tired, so say, floor will come floor even about 12 midnight, we will wake up from bed, because if we wait 1 minute, floor, for waiting, I know, floor, we'll be stay, yes. Yeah. Okay. Now, so we'll stay for level floor for up to like.
Sure, you're fine. You're feeling more.
I think so. The he said the one see how well they do.
Okay, you zoom on.
Yeah, he talk about Sunday. But right. It just depends on how they feel. Because
this camera is not bad.
I get fever.
You know,
102 is my temperature.
This special lens will be better at home. This one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
For adjust and, you know.
Okay. So I will get high temperature, so they will say, that for monitor and then see how well they do. Yeah, I don't
think pound
five, the
antibiotics.
I found
with
yeah.
If you need two of us.
Yeah. Antibiotics and all that. I don't have antibiotics. Seriously, you say. I know, Flo, I'm a mother now. Baby girl. Namiya, Johnny Wilson, Namiya.
Hey, Chef. The record. Chef, eating the record for you.
Good.
Johnny, what do
you really carry it very well.
Why, on a video?
Yeah.
Johnny
Wilson. With that, I will make small talking now.
Come now. Are you
not? If I turn, I feel record chef.
Yeah, it's recording everything you say there is in the
video.
All right.
Who
sent me to open my voice?
No, you don't have to open your voice, just talk.
Okay. So, actually, this is a very memorable occasion on the birth of Nkangafak Mia Morpho. Born at the University of Pennsylvania Hospital in Pennsylvania, United States. The baby is in the hands of Mr. Linus Achina, with his traditional hat. He's a very good friend. She's very beautiful with nice hair.
Yeah.
That's interesting. It's a very great occasion. And we are all very pleased and so on. We have a lot of friends that have been pouring in from all the corners of the United States to see this baby. Yeah, it's a God-giving, Constantine and Sam and all and his friends are on their way.
Well, they are
the uncles. Yes. Then the grandfather, Mr. Peter Asangon from Limbeck, Cameroon, has sent warm greetings with his son Christopher and Pius. And
everybody.
She's crying a little bit. She's crying. Okay, she's crying a little bit.
Okay, baby.
This is a beautiful mother. All right. My wife, Miss Pamela. She's worked so hard for this baby.
Yes,
it has been a very, very, very strong, hard struggle, and she finally made it.
Yes.
And we're happy. Everything will be fine, and so on, because this is a God-given child.
I'm not a mother.
This is a Thanksgiving baby.
Yeah, today
because
is
today is Thanksgiving. Today is Thanksgiving in the United States of America, where the Americans celebrate
pilgrims.
The
Holy Grails came from England.
Yeah, celebrating.
That what happened?
Giving gratitude to all what America has in terms of resources, food, and everything. So every year they sit down and shower some of the resources to Heavenly Fathers and all that. So this child happened to have been born on the same day, and it's a wonderful coincidence.
Praise
okay,
God.
Okay, so everything
praise
is fine
God,
and so on. Yeah.
Yeah.
What you want to
give
me
is the best gift you can get.
Johnny Mo, you know what?
Pause now, what's
honey, don't ask press. Questions right there. If you want to do it, just tell me.
Press the red button again. Yeah.
Okay, the record now. My, talk now. You can talk now, Flo.
You can say yes with it.
No, you can't.
This is Miss Flores Pondering. Yeah, this is great. You do it this way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Welcome to this world.
Yeah. Yeah, this one is great.
Really?
Why would you cry?
It's a lot of hair.
Yeah. It gets hair. This isn't the complaint.
Wow.
I know.
Yeah. No, this doctor, this is really good.
Yeah.
I record you more.
Yeah. Yeah.
It really be good.
Yeah.
Really focus on
yeah.
Yeah.
Happy to see you, baby girl.
Yeah.
Open your eyes. I want to see
you.
See
you. These are people who are using that place.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
All this life.
Yeah.
She's so amazing, like you.
I'm telling you.
Look at her baby. Look at baby.
Let's see, get that thick hair. Because my hair thick for me, only thick. So, you know. Doctor, call it my job team on too. My job.
Let's go.
Yeah, that is great. That is great.
Tana doesn't have a wife yet.
Yeah. This is blood. Though.
Yeah, this is great. Yeah, this is one is really great. Yeah. Yeah. Na poste when I take a song, eh? So we see for limbo, so the reason now. Me hang the back, me bring the back, me hang and me come up for the. I mean the back we bring them.
Well,
yeah.
Whatever.
Yeah, so me the back we come up for the too. Yeah. Yeah. If you just hang and put it the other side, yeah.
No problem.
Yeah.
These are things you just
buy from. That is great. Yeah, that is fantastic. That is great. Yeah. Yeah. That is great. You don't want more. You don't do that. That's great. Yeah. Okay. I'm at your post for now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Shinamoy, happy man, right? Smiling, yes, yes, that's right.
Wow.
There we are, happy father and kid and my wife.
Yeah. I just had the baby last night.
Yeah, right.
I'm
so Janimo, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel so great, man. One of the most wonderful gifts so far.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Good job,
huh?
Yeah. Hey, just sleep you. Just sleeping.
You can't believe that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Please talk on something.
Can you move for?
Miriam, can you tell me for
oh, Miriam.
Miriam, all. Is their own name.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe Papa say no one with good name. No, put him out. So I cannot find me.
So I don't think that the one way even you fit.
No.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is got Dr. Golo Fondre. He's trying to open a bottle of champagne.
for this beautiful daughter. He is here seated. It's Miss Florence from joining his wife. They are my very good friends, you know, from New Jersey. Yeah.
Yeah. I brought this now, but I think you're the man on the place, so I'd like to see your puppet. So how about you suspend the filming and take care of this bull?
Okay.
Hold it by the horn.
All right, just come on, take over.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't start a shooter.
Yeah, nice stuff for what they call a dog operating room.
Yeah.
Is she okay?
Actually standing is Sister Ida Mboki. She's been very supportive.
Nice stuff for opening.
She's like the godmother of this beautiful baby.
That's
true.
Yeah.
How many hours is it gonna take?
Yeah.
Is she okay?
Yeah, that was it. The baby is sleeping now and all that.
You don't know sometimes about putting food for that way, so person they have. It's annoying.
That is Pamela combing her hair.
It's annoying.
Yeah.
That's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
You don't know your hair. Ida, see you.
See you for color, baby.
Now you're my grandmother. I don't think you shape for theater. Is she okay?
Okay.
Yes, no, because now only you will be there.
The baby is sleeping now. No, just do it again.
Yeah, made a see baby face very well.
Yeah.
This is my queen. Johnny Moy.
If
when I wake up the picture,
it's enlarged, be enlarged for you.
Yeah. Ooh, so beautiful.
I'm telling you.
So beautiful.
Yeah, the shaky hand.
It's okay.
Ooh.
The light will get her.
Yeah, she's opening her eyes. Mm-hmm.
It's your father, it's not me.
Yes, great. I like this camera because of this extra lens.
Oh, when did you talk about the camera? Did you show it?
Well, I mean, it's not bad, but just, you know. Okay, baby. Oh, my, for years, they agree more where picking the own clothes. So many of them say, we're not buying picking planchet. When I see video come up for house. Shit. Yeah. Because for years, they must only wear their clothes with the provider.
Yeah.
And when I see baby creep, first class shit.
Stop saying shit. You wear so.
Yeah.
I wear. As I never better than baby, you know,
this other
I
side. Yeah. All right. It's 9 p.m. now, and the baby has been taken to the nursery. So the mother, Miss Pamela, is doing the oxygen exercise to strengthen her lungs. And so on, as you can see from the background, she's holding the device. So the baby is up now, sleeping peacefully in the nursery. So that is it. So this apparatus is just for her to straighten her lungs and breathe easily. And so on. So that is it.
See you guys tomorrow.
All right.
Thank you.
I will see you tomorrow. We'll continue the exercise tomorrow. Okay.
I'm doing great.
Yeah. There's the TV, there's the weather news and all that. Yeah. Okay.
Let
me come for
marriage.
For
Julie marriage.
Okay. That was great. All right. This is Sister Ida again with the baby. Yeah. She's been very, very supportive from day one. Yeah.
Which one be the one? That one be the one. Start from pepper soup.
Yes.
That way cook pepper soup, then baby start move. Baby say, I have to come out and eat that pepper soup.
Yes.
Baby say, no, wait.
Yeah, the lazy chop.
I'm trying to eat ice, now you can't
come.
I'm
chop ice. So. Now you won't chop with the chop here.
Yeah. I now we gonna get chop. You tell the men and people they don't cook me brandy from Cameroon. I get chop.
Yeah. Now the picking is small bed this.
No bed rubber.
No,
no bed. No silver. No silver. Show baby flower. Where Uncle Nelson bring her.
Yeah.
Look at that stiff flower jar. That, yeah. That Nelson is right.
Okay, I think I forget. I believe one put flower jar for my
water will bring. I see my shoulder flower.
From Uncle Nelson.
Yeah. This spoon is very good. This is a baby flower brought by my very best friend. Mr. Nelson Ebwele.
Yeah,
actually he's my best friend.
Until they come in the next 2 hours.
Okay. Let's shoot them again. The last one.
All that balloon, the way that people they bring out. Why you take that balloon go out yesterday?
No people shoot go out. Okay.
Yeah. Yes, you make a small yeye for this.
Yeah, no reason, no small. I mean, you know you come out and say, on that way, you know.
Why are you covering your face?
Baby, no, I come out. Baby, long have a very nice day today.
Yes, she had a very beautiful day. She slept a lot. Ate so well.
But at night, yeah. I'll be fighting with her.
Yeah.
No sleep.
Yeah, see your face again. It is sleepable.
Concentrating on
it. Yeah, take the light off.
I know. Yeah. Let me quickly dress her. I'm going to dress her. Do everything for her. You can present or many of the members.
Concentrating. Push your face mask. Wow. Can't stop.
Oh, my rest of the
Yeah.
Okay. Let me take care of her.
Yeah, this is Constantine. Mm-hmm. Touching the baby. Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. My team has been fixed. The car seat. That is auntie again fixing the car seat.
Trying to figure it out.
That is the child's car seat.
Got it.
Because this thing is supposed to go in here because the baby is not big enough. So it's this thing is supposed to pass in here. So
my head always look like that. Well, your head always look like that. You need to let me do that.
That's a nice one.
Yes. Yeah.
That's a nice one.
Okay.
And that gift was brought by Constantine. You can't fit it. That's good.
Don't forget
that I talk. Ask him whether
if you can talk.
Ask him whether. No.
Mammy farm.
So, yeah. Auntie said me have a girl farm. You call your own mammy farm.
Yeah, mammy farm. How did she call him? Like online Cameroon, mammy picking.
So, mammy baby.
Yeah, mammy baby.
Like,
we got mother.
We are going to Bele.
Yeah, making the last packing. Preparation to take off from hospital. Yeah.
Okay. We have all the
Meanwhile, your dad take pictures of your child.
Yes.
Yeah. Especially last pictures while in the hospital. Yeah.
Just give me someone
to Yeah. Yeah.